I know the feeling I had on Friday night after the game, and that's not a feeling I want to try and or even contemplate having again. So it was dealing with the disappointments on Friday, waking up on Saturday and having to try and think about that happening again was something that I never wanted to do. So it was quickly trying to get it in the back of my mind and focused on what could possibly be a great weekend ahead.